everybody. So today the game plan is I need to finish up some prep work on the tank and I have to finish doing the mounts, or actually redoing the mounts for the seat. The seat that we were going to use the mounting location on the frame is different than the one that we are going to end up using, so that has to be changed. And there's probably going to be a couple of other little oddball things along the way, because that's usually just the way it works out. So that's the game plan for today. Enjoy the show. We'll be right back. Okay, so got a bit done today. Got the seat upholstered and did some other smaller little things actually done off camera. Did some more work on the tank and it's drying. Some touch-up work had to be done. And I'm waiting on a youngster with a strong back to do a test fire on this bike. But I keep moving ahead, so that's my video for today. I hope you liked it. See ya.